friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna show how to make a bookmark. So friends, let's get started. So friends, materials required are origami sheet. So I'm going to take a yellow origami sheet, and this is square sheet. And take the square sheet and fold it like this, and then do it like this. Then open it and take one part of it and fold it off and take this and put it inside like this and take this part also and put it inside. And see, here it is, the bookmark is ready. So let's test it out. So I'm going to take Max's book and put it over here. So it is still here, it is ended. So I'm going to put it like this and close it. See friends, if you like this video, please like my channel and subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to share this video. So bye guys, till the next video.